unique and beautiful, unique and crooked? Do you suppose? Fuck me, it is. There's a surgery, an easy surgery, to give it symmetry and make it straight. But I was born with it, but must I live with it? Is it my destiny, my karma, or my fate? My brother does not have this blessing. He says that it looks interesting. Should I or shouldn't I, yes or no? This is the rhinoplasty tank.